Well, last night, the Lugoff-Elgin area reporting their 17th earthquake in a month's time. Tonight, the experts say the answers are not always clear as to why aftershocks continue like this.
And I wish I did have an answer of when they were going to stop. But I don't, honestly. This is not fitting, quote, the normal patterns that we see.
And he added that this doesn't mean a big earthquake is coming to the area, and shaking should hopefully slow down in that area soon.